Woodbury County continues to show a consistently low number of positive COVID-19 tests.
That's right, Tim. Local health officials reporting only 9 new cases out of 133 tests today. No additional deaths are being reported in the county. In Nebraska, Dakota County officials reporting 3 new cases and 1 additional death. And in South Dakota, Union County reporting 26 active cases. Yankton County, no new cases today, still at 13 active cases.